end of 2020. The Mavic fan community is eagerly awaiting DJI's next flying flagship, Mavic 3. The wait has dragged on for at least a year, and of course something like the Mavic 2 Platinum will not suit the fans, because it will become a clear mockery. Well, DJI left no other way for itself to create something outstanding again, or it will have to move and give a place in the sun to competitors. So the Mavic 3. Progress must be made in all areas. First, full 3D machine vision. This is no longer just obstacle detection, but intelligent flight literally making its way through obstacles. This will require the availability of not only all-angle camera sensors, but also new computing and software resources. SkyDio experience can help. Second, the flight time will be extended to 40 minutes or more. Existing Li-ion cells allow this. In addition, there is still a manufacturer of Li-ion cells that will pay attention to the specific requirements of drone makers. The cell shell will not contain ferromagnets or even metal. This will not only reduce the specific gravity of the Li-ion cell, but also eliminate the influence of the cell body on the drone's magnetometer, compass. Third, perhaps the cherry on top is a 360-degree camera that extends beyond the drone's body. This will give the drone some of the Inspire functionality, get a portable mini Inspire. Well, the background of this speech, as you have already noticed, was the public concept of the aerial quadricopter from VTOL Ideas. Special thanks to VTOL Ideas for their assistance in the development of vertical takeoff and landing aircraft concepts.